Subscribe to Highest Good, where we tell you your future.
Hi Scorpio, how have you been?
On Monday, in spite of the challenges you are facing, you have overcome and are now feeling on top of the world. Appreciation, applause for a job well done on domestic front will be encouraging. You have the blessings of elders and it radiates your personality. You have inner satisfaction with positive energy after easing a difficult situation. This is the time to enjoy and add some more galore to your persona. On Tuesday, good message is on the card. Some of you will be promoted and assigned an important task which will give boost to your career. You might attend a seminar or training session to enhance your skills. There may be some gallantry award announced for your heroic deed, or your name may be sent for the commendation. The stars are with you and you enjoy the results of your hard work this day. Those in business might travel and expand their business in distant city. On Wednesday, you may not be very lucky in this area of life. If you like someone, go ahead and express yourself. You may be expected to ferry close relatives around. Avoid loose talk as this may spoil your relations. If you feel stagnation in love and find that it is leading you nowhere, it's time to close the chapter. There is often a collision between what the heart desires and what the mind knows is right. Mostly what tempts the heart is frowned upon by the mind. On Thursday, positive energy flows in your veins and you feel as fresh as a teenager. You must use this energy in some creative pursuits. This can be a very creative time for you and a good time for you to actually dream, play, and be inventive like a child. You never know what your creations during this time might come to, and at any rate, you will enjoy yourself and this play will deepen and enrich your life. On Friday, things are likely to go your way in professional matters. This seems to be an excellent time professionally. A raise or a promotion is certain for those who work in private sector. There may be thumping success for students who face competitive exams or tests. Prospects for job or education in foreign land seem to be bright this week. Stay focused and approach of senior official will be helpful for making your work easy. Arrears, bonuses and hike in salary will add to your financial strength. On Saturday, you need to talk to your fiancé face to face to sort out the mess which has been created knowingly and unknowingly between you. You will need to bring your lover in a mood for an outing. Buying a gift for your lover or driving down to an exotic place for leisure is likely. Remember, these promises are made to fulfill and not to break. Take out some time and plan a romantic endeavor that will certainly boost up your love life. On Sunday, be careful about both physical and mental health. Even small negligence can prove to be serious for you. If there are any stress and tension in the family, then you should maintain cool. You can have some money-related problems, controversy, and tension with your people. The money will be the cause of mental stress between brothers and family. Family expenses will increase, but you are capable to solve these problems. You should work with a calm and peaceful mind. You will gain profits in business with your efforts and remove the misunderstandings with your subordinates. You will get full support from your life partner. You can invest in property and it will give you good gain.
get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.